Hey folks, Placebus here. Welcome to the channel. Welcome back. So, trying to figure out what's going on here. In the last episode, we tried having that thing all the way over here, couldn't jump to it, and all the way over here, couldn't jump to it. Track goes a pretty long way around the ceiling, so
use it to move the wires blocking the door.
Damn it. The track's blocked. If I could get up there somehow, I might be able to clear it.
I think I got something figured out here. Well, I thought I did. There we go.
I'm sorry for dragging you into this mess. I don't know what I was thinking. Coming out here, I feel like it'd be the start of my own goddamn. Going down like that, huh?
Okay, got it.
You know what's funny is, you know, I don't think she'd be strong enough to do all that. That's okay.
Oh, Alex. You got the tools.
Finally. I impressed you.
Let's get you out of here.
God.
Oh, sorry. Sorry.
Well, it looks like my dance career is over. I'm not gonna make it out of here, Laura.
Take the tools.
Not without you.
How often does a guy like me get to be a hero?
No one around!
The others are counting on it. Go! Now!
Alex!
Alright, so I got it. Got three relics to find here, or two more. Three GPS caches, a treasure map, and two previous inhabitants to find. Looks like it's all around in that area. I thought I found a relic over here.
Logbooks.
Months of excavation has at last yielded new information concerning the weather patterns gripping this island. The tomb of an important general dating from the Kamakura period was discovered in our coastal dig site. This discovery is the missing piece of the puzzle. It will allow us to finally gain control of the storms.
Ancient ruins in the old base. Control over the storms. I need answers.
Alright, so let's take a look at this map. Is that a room you gotta go into? Huh. Alright. Right there. There's a door over there. Huh. Thank you. think I got the right tool to enter that tomb now, too. On the beach.
This is a Tempo Suho. Hard to read the date, but Japan made thousands of these in the mid-1800s.
So I got one more document, one relic, still got three more GPS caches to find. Oh, I think I just found something, or is that just GPS? I can't remember how I got up there. I need to go up there. And I just remembered how I got up there. GPS cache. So I'd come back up here anyway. Alright. There's still one more GPS cache. Gotta find posters. If there's any on the walls here. Anything on the walls in here? Door here. And things over there. Alright, I think I need to go back through the hole here.
Portuguese minted these in the 16th century for their colony in Malacca, Malaysia. This must have come from one of the old galleon wrecks.
Buttons again. Alright, so that treasure map is still over here. What do I got left here? I got a document, a GPS cache, treasure map and two posters. Ah. Ah, GPS cache is back on the ship. Hopefully not the one that blew up. That would be kind of shitty. Still good part of the ship. Oh! Almost forgot to hit the drop button. Like there's a document. Aha.
I suppose on some level, I have Lara to thank for this job. She's always believed in me. The academics at college dismissed filmmaking as nonsense. They just saw me as this ditzy American troublemaker with a camera. But you know what? Most people can use a little trouble in their lives. And deep down, I know Lara just wanted to cut loose sometimes. She just needed a little help unlocking her inner party girl. We had so many awesome adventures together. That insane backpacking trip through Bulgaria. I was always dragging her out to clubs. And the hiking trip on the south face of Kilimanjaro, All Lara wanted to do was explore ruins. But who knew we'd run into so many cute guys? Certainly not Lara. I have a feeling this expedition is going to be one for the books. Lara with her notebook, me with my camera, another crazy adventure.
Alright, so that was, I think, the last document here. So I got camps, I got documents, I got relics, I need one more GPS cache, and I still gotta find two previous inhabited posters. There it is. I see the GPS. Careful around the cliff. Alright, so I got two previous inhabitant posters to find. That's just some kind of wall panel. I've probably run by both of them a couple times. Shoot. The camouflage is pretty good. Well, at least for me, anyway. Posters up there. Okay, so the posters are there somewhere. Alright, so those last two I had to look up. I just didn't see them anywhere, but I did have to use a little guide on where those last two were. So we're going to go get them now. Oh, almost forgot to hit the button. So if you've never played this before and stuck on where the last two are, I'm about to show you. Is it up there? There it is. Whoops. There's one. There we go. I believe that's all of them. 2, 2, 4, 4, 3, 3, 5, 5. Yep, there we go. Now, we can go back to the beach and find all those collectibles.
Went there, we're probably up.
me get a skill here. So I think I had one more thing I needed to get here. While we're continuing on with the beach, finding relics and stuff, but it's getting to be about it for this episode. Be sure to take care of yourself, take care of each other, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you next video.